So SiteStak itself, benefits for this SiteStak that we've got here today is the pipe cutting clamp that we have on the top here that will ensure us a straight cut that the saw passes through the guide, if you like. So major benefits of using the SiteStak on our sites is for storage and proper storage of material. So our pipes could be laid down in the pipe section, preventing them from any bowing. Also, we have designated spots for each type of bend that we're going to use. That way we can count up what materials we're using and keep an eye on stock and replenish it throughout the day. Another added benefit of using the SiteStak is we'll load it up with all our pipe equipment that we're going to need for the shift and our tools in this handy compartment at the bottom. Then the forklift can transport it to where we need it on site, preventing us from carrying too much material around the site. One of the benefits for manual handling, basically, and any injury to a site worker is having their workstation at waist height. In the past, we'd often cut pipe at a lower level. This clamp and cutting system here allows us to lay the pipe across the top, ensuring that we're comfortable throughout the working day as we're cutting.